Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. All I have to say, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Mommy, good evening.
How was school today?
School was so sweet.
No wonder, I can see you are smiling. School is very sweet, I can see it.
Yes, I enjoy school so much today.
Okay, go and drop your bag and come back and tell me why you are so happy like this.
Okay, Mommy. My son.
Tell me, I'm listening.
Mommy, if I start telling you now, you will not understand though.
Look at this one. What my two Koro eyes have seen in this world, you have not seen half of it.
You have come again with all this your old women talk.
Tell me something, Jare. What is wrong with you?
Okay, let me just tell you what happened.
Okay.
As I was in the class today, focusing on the book I was reading,
okay,
someone just touched my shoulder and said, "Tuna, do you have two pair?" When I looked back to check who was touching me, wow, Mommy, you won't believe what I saw. When I looked into her eyes, I felt like I have met the girl of my dreams.
What?
Her voice was so sweet, Mommy.
Will you close that your dirty mouth? So this is the number one reason why you have been failing and repeating your class in school. Tuna?
How far do we hear of this?
This is the reason why you have been making us to be spending money on your hair. You are not focusing on your studies. You, this boy.
No, Mommy.
Keep quiet, dear. Idiot. I said it. I know there is something that has been distracting you in school that has been making you to be failing every year. And I will report to your father when he comes back. So you have been focusing on a small girl. And you say, nya. Her voice is sweet. Look at your head. Look at what you are using your head to be thinking. 18 years old boy like you.
You will move out of this house.
What kind of children do we have these days? See, let me tell you something about this life. If you start chasing young girls up and down at this your age, you will end up in McDonald's. You will end up in McDonald's.
Funka!
Yes, you end up flipping burgers in McDonald's. If you don't focus on your studies now, you end up begging around the streets. So you need to focus on your studies. And those girls you are chasing around, they will leave you for a better person. So you better borrow yourself some sense now. Go and borrow some sense into your head so that you will know that this life, you have to focus on your career. You have to focus on your studies. Okay? Do you hear me? Good. Will you take these beans now to the kitchen for me before I slap you now? Idiots. Small thing, they will lose focus in their life. They'll be chasing little girls up and down. That is what your father do when he was a young boy too. Idiots. Like father, like son.
Dear Tuna, thank you for the pen you gave to me in class today. I appreciate your kindness and generosity. Please, when coming to school tomorrow, can you help me to bring a new exercise book? I will be happy if you can do that for me. Thanks. Your friend, Subi.
What will I do now? I need to impress this girl tomorrow. I need to make her to like me. I don't have money to buy any books for her. And I don't have any exercise book with me. I need to get it. I think mommy have some money in her bag inside the room. Let me go and get it. Where is Tuna? Keep all her money. I can't find anything. I need to impress this girl to her. I need to make her to like me. I need to find some good in this.
You can be prosecuted for that!
don't know. We don't know why it's going on.
You will move out of this house.
What are you looking for in my bag? I said, what are you looking for in my bag? Okay, you won't tell me what you are looking for in my bag.
We're looking for it.
Okay.
What? Funka?
Now, what are you looking for in my bag?
Remember the girl I told you about? She told me that she needed an exercise book for me tomorrow. And I don't have money to buy her an exercise book. So I decided to come and steal money from your bag to help her and buy exercise books so that she can love me.
So you want to steal my money to give to a girl? A girl in your school? After I've warned you today,